I'm very excited. Pratham is a dear friend, and I've always had a lot of faith in his talent, the way he's used to review our films as well. Now he's come up with his own film, so I'm very excited to watch it now. Yeah, of course, I'm looking forward to work in every language. I don't think art has any language. As long as the script connects with my heart, I'm open to do each and every language film.
Some people are saying the film is based on a real life incident. So what do you think about...
I don't know. I have no idea about the film. I think I'm very open about how it's going to turn out. But I'm pretty sure it will be a really good film. Absolutely. Yeah. I think बहुत अच्छा है जिस तरह से रीजनल सिनेमा तरक्की कर रहा है, बढ़ रहा है, ग्रोथ हो रहा है और ऑडियंस भी एक्सेप्ट कर रही है. तो आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट साइन फॉर एवरी फिल्म मेकर जो सिर्फ मुंबई में नहीं, मुंबई के बाहर भी फिल्म बना रहे हैं, क्योंकि ऑडियंस एक्सेप्ट कर रही है. तो आई थिंक इट्स गुड टाइम फॉर सिनेमा. सॉरी, प्रोफेशनल फ्रंट. आई एम एक्टिंग ओनली प्रोफेशनल फ्रंट एज ऑफ नाउ. थिंक अभी आई हैव फिनिश्ड द फिल्म विद विक्रमादित्य मोटवानी सर. देन देयर इज फिल्म कॉल्ड न्यूटन विच इज अ ब्लैक कॉमेडी. And then I've signed few things which I'll be talking about soon.
Hi! I'm very excited because pehli baat to ye ek Bengali film hai, main Bengali hu, and these actors are my favorite actors. Yahan pe jo Ritik hai, main Ritik ji ke saath ek Bengali film kar chuki hu, and he's a fabulous actor. So I think that firstly we should not discriminate between Bollywood, Tollywood and Collywood. Everything is Indian cinema and we are doing very well.
So can we see you in future?
Yeah, I did a Bengali film. Abhi to maine bataya Ritik ji ke saath maine ek Bengali film main kar chuki.
Bengali cinema bhi kafi hadd tak badh raha hai, uske bare mein.
No, I think Bengali cinema was always very powerful because we have had directors like Ray who was making films for Bengal. So I think we are much ahead of what we are seeing right now, the pan India. Yeah, I'm doing something. Maybe I start. उससे पहले मैं एक web series कर रही हूँ जो 10 तारीख से शुरू हो रही है, and फिर I go for a film. No, there's nothing. I don't look at genre. ऐसा नहीं कि मैं कुछ particular genre करना चाहती हूँ, but I'm just looking for good characters.
किस तरह की cinema के साथ आप involved होना चाहिए?
Good films, good script, good directors. Very important.
Thank you.